RMU Theatre presents a Rocky Horror Show as their fall musical production. In this cult classic, sweethearts Brad and Janet, stuck with a flat tire during a storm, discover the eerie mansion of Dr. Frank-N-Furter. As their innocence is lost, Brad and Janet meet a house full of wild characters, including a rocking biker and a creepy butler. Through elaborate dances and rock songs, Frank-N-Furter unveils his latest creation, a muscle man named Rocky. Cast members explain their part in the production.
I play Rocky Horror in the show. So Rocky, so if you're familiar with the story of Frankenstein, Rocky is kind of like the monster in Rocky Horror. So Frank-N-Furter is like the mad scientist, and he creates Rocky, which is kind of like his fun little sex toy, really. He's really an interesting character.
Hi, I'm Natalie, and I'm playing Columbia in the Rocky Horror Show. Columbia is a groupie. She's not originally part of the castle. She shows up there one day, and she becomes part of the family, as Frank-N-Furter says. And she falls in love with Eddie, who is another man who comes to the castle, so that's kind of her role in the show.
They also spoke on the challenges they faced preparing for their roles.
Well, Rocky Horror is supposed to be a muscle man, and I am not that in any way, shape, or form. So I actually started hitting the gym a little bit for Rocky, which was very fun, very satisfying. I think I put on a little bit of muscle, which is a lot of fun.
The biggest challenge for me is probably trying to differentiate between the stage adaptation and the movie, because I grew up watching the movie. I had to figure out how to bring this character to life on stage.
They explain what they enjoy most about being in the Rocky Horror Show production.
So Rocky is actually one of my favorite shows ever. I accidentally watched it when I was way too young many years ago. And ever since then, I listen to it every year around this time at Halloween. And I just say, being able to actually be on stage and perform is one of my favorite roles, one of my favorite shows. It's just like a dream come true.
My favorite part about being in this production is that, it's my favorite musical. I grew up watching it. My mom, let me watch it when I was really young, and I was like, what the heck is this? And not until I got older, I started realizing all this stuff, and I didn't even realize it was a cult kind of fan following. And so I, went to the showings and started to fall in love with all the audience participation, and that's one of the greatest things about this show.
Are you planning on attending? Here's what the cast thinks you will enjoy most as audience members.
Oh, but I think the raunchiness, like it's a sexy show. It's a fun show, and I don't think that's something many people are used to seeing. So I think people are going to enjoy that. There's the callbacks, which is a Rocky Horror tradition. So I think people are going to. It's very fun, experimental, and different type of show. I think people will love watching.
Well, I think the audience is going to enjoy being a part of the show, getting up and dancing and doing a time warp, being allowed to dress up and come in character to a show, and shouting back whatever you please at the cast is really just something you won't get in any other show.
The Rocky Horror Show has 4 show times. It opens Thursday, October 27th at 7:30 p.m. The production continues with shows Friday and Saturday at 7:30 p.m. And the final production will be on Saturday at 10 p.m. The student discount code for tickets is Rocky2022. Support RMU Theater and enjoy the show. For RMU Century Media, I'm Evelyn Luther.